There's the mini excavator with its forks on, going down to put the elevated work platform on. So the forks are just clipped on a standard fork backboard with a homemade quick touch. Nothing special. Awesome forklift. Very good for uneven ground. Hasn't got a lot of power. Only lifts 100 kilo or something at full stretch. 300 up close, but yeah, not a lot of power, but it's all right for just flicking pallets around. And loading trailers just, it does struggle. But yeah.